Here at Drone Mission, we were given an opportunity to have the first look at the Voyager 3. In this model, Wakeira introduces the dual GPS system for failover. It allows for this quadcopter to overcome GPS glitches, switching between the two satellite modules based on the lock status and number of satellites. In addition, Wakeira included a detachable ultra-high definition camera, better known as the 4K camera, for cinematic aerial filming. The Voyager 3 was designed for ease of maintenance and upgrades. The modular design makes it a convenient way to make changes or make repairs. Combining traditional radio control and mobile control, Wakeira is able to give us the new experience in modern, personal, unmanned aircraft.
This is Follow Me.
Apparently it has Follow Me.
How you doing, everybody? I'm Ryan.
And I'm Chris.
And this is Leo.
We're with HobbyFlip.com.
And we're here at the IUAS test site. We tried it out earlier. We were super impressed with the altitude holds. And we're super excited to show you the footage, so take a look.
Thanks.
A bit windy too.
Take it out of altitude. Okay, right above me.
Spin the camera 360 degrees. Gears.
Oh yeah, look at that. Come down right in front of me.
One more round.
One more round.
Yeah, one more round, please.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
right now.
Some really high speed flying here. Perfect landing.
Yes, sir.
That's our pilot.
FPV all day long. 34.9.
Watch it.